Precision pumpkin machining. Need I say more? Obviously, before you work on something like a pumpkin, you've got to make sure your machine is just spick and span, spot clean. So let's get her cleaned up here. We'll be right back. Come back next week. 10 tips and tricks on organic material metrology. God damn it, go.